The volume of a cone varies jointly with the square of the radius and the height. If the volume of a cone is 25 pi cubic meters, when the radius is 5 meters and the height is 3 meters, determine the variation constant. For review, the basic joint variation equation is y equals k times x times z, and we say y varies jointly with x and z, and k is the constant of variation, or variation constant. So let's write the variation equation from the given information. Again, we're given the volume varies jointly, so we have v equals the variation constant k, and then it varies jointly with the square of the radius and the height, so we have times r squared times h. This is the joint variation equation for the volume of a cone. Our goal here is to determine the value of k, the variation constant, when the volume v is equal to 25 pi cubic meters, the radius is 5 meters, and the height is 3 meters. So we'll substitute these values into our equation and solve for k. Performing the substitution, we'd have 25 pi equals k times r squared is 5 squared times h, where h is 3. Simplifying on the right side, 5 squared is 25, 25 times 3 is 75, so the right side simplifies to 75k, so we have 25 pi equals 75k. To solve for k, we divide both sides by 75. On the right side, this simplifies to 1k or k, so we have k equals. Notice how here the fraction simplifies. 25 and 75 share a common factor of 25. There are 3 25s and 75, and 1 25 and 25. And therefore the left side simplifies to 1 third pi, so k equals 1 third pi. If we want, k equals pi divided by 3, where k is the variation constant. So this is what this question is asking for. However, now that we know k, let's go ahead and write the volume formula for a cone. To do this, we substitute k back into our volume formula. So we would have the volume v equals 1 third pi times r squared times h. So this is the volume formula for a cone. I hope you found this helpful.